Hello students, I am Hemant Pratap Singh and teaching you mathematics, for class 10. So, first question, question number 1 I solved and I hope you would have solved these questions. If not, then you call me, I will help you out by solving the questions. Okay, so here question number 2 is, solve 2x plus 3y equal to 11 and 2x minus 4y equal to minus 24 and hence find the value of m for which y equal to mx plus 3. Okay, let's solve it. Question number 2, exercise number 3.3. Okay, so 2x plus 3y equal to 11 and 2x minus 4y equal to minus 24. It is equation number 1 and it is equation number 2. Okay, so it is not given here by which method we have to solve this, so we can take any method. Okay, so here in equation number 2, on multiplying with minus, so it will minus, it will be plus and it will be plus. It cancels, so here plus 3 plus 4, so plus 7 y equal to plus 11 plus 24, so 25 and 35. Okay, 7 5s are 35, so y equal to 5. So we will put the value of y in any question 1 or 2 and we will get the value of x. Okay, so let's put in equation number 1 is 2x plus 3y, so 3 into 5 equal to 11. Okay, so 2x equal to 11 minus 5 3 is 15, so here 2x equal to minus 4, so 2 2 is 4, x equal to minus 2. Okay, so it is the value of x minus 2, 5, y. Okay, so we put the value in the equation and we will get the value of m. Look how. Equation is given y equal to mx plus 3. So here we will put the values. Y means 5 equal to m, x value minus 2 plus 3, so 5 minus 3 equal to minus 2m. Okay, minus 2m, so 5 minus 3 2, we will get minus 2m, so m equal to 2 upon minus 2, we will get what, minus 1. So it is the value of m, minus 1. Understand? Okay, so guys, and you here, one minute please. Yes, and try to solve the questions of parts of the question of question number 3, and if you have problem, then tell me, I will help you out. These are very easy questions. Okay? Thanks.